Hello, this is a quick tutorial on how to fix Bakkesmod not injecting, an F2 button not working. Solution number 1. Run as administrator. Now it worked, but the F2 button still not working. Solution number 2. Follow my steps. Here change the F2 key button to F7, for me F7 worked just fine. If it didn't work for you, try to change it to another key button. And voila! Make sure to subscribe for more content and use code VRUS in the item shop. Peace.